You, man, seen it with my own eyes.
No way. He killed himself. She died. Kid wound up on the streets.
What the? What's wrong with you?
Oh my God. What's going on? Don't hurt me. I give up! I give up!
Turn off that flashlight.
All right. All right, Chief. You got it.
But I've seen this uniform before. You're what's left of Ryze's gang, huh?
We're... I don't know. Exactly. They didn't tell me. I just joined.
Quit lying, asshole. What are you fuckers doing out here?
I don't know!
You understand, I'm a hair away from killing you, right?
Okay. I'll talk. But all I know is, the boss had a plan. Poison the water supply, loot everybody. We brought some corpses, threw them in the water.
Jesus, you sick bastards. Who's your boss? Where is he?
I don't know. I told you, I just joined. I didn't want to do it, I swear.
Yeah, just following orders? Let's find out what Jazeer has to say about that. See if he's in the mood to hear excuses.
Come on, Chief, don't do it. They'll fucking lynch me. I'm not gonna die. Not like that!
Here, I'm at the pumping station. Send some people here ASAP. And don't let anyone drink this water. bandits threw corpses into the water. Clean out the bodies and the water should clear up again. You got that?
Of course. Thank you. We'll take care of it as soon as possible.
Thank you. Company. Anybody here? Holy shit.
Hey, we got company.
Thank you.
Aircon?
Just kill me. Why? How could they?
Aircon, is that you?
Coward. Kill me!
Hey, Aircon!
What could I do?
Hey, you're safe, man. Get a grip. Your daughter's alive.
Shoot me, please. I want to join them. Coward.
Aircon, your daughter is alive. She's at Jazeer's farm. She needs you.
Coward.
For fuck's sake. Jazeer, you there? Look, I don't know how this happened, but Aircon is alive. He's a wreck, though.
Her cat's alive? And you really did get rid of those bandits?
Listen, he doesn't know me, and I can't get through to him. He's in deep shock. Look, the farm's clear, so I don't know. Maybe you could ask your guys to bring him back?
Of course, of course. We'll take care of it. Thank you.
This is what you needed, right?
It is.
This'll help a lot.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thank you. Don't worry. At least we know what happened to him. And it's no shame to die that way.
Just as I promised. The bandits are no threat now.
Thank you. You did more for her than anyone else in this godforsaken place.
Look, Eski, I've seen a lot. The only thing I can tell you is eventually it will start to hurt a little less.
Don't patronize me, Kyle. You think she's the only friend I've lost since the outbreak? It's terrible. I'm getting so numb it almost doesn't hurt anymore.
At least this one will get her father back. Erkan's alive. They'll bring him here.
Oh? He survived? Well, I guess she'd have been a little bit happier if only she'd heard that. Though...
Though what?
Nothing much. Just a thought. I just wonder why before she told me what happened to everyone else, but didn't say a word about him.
I have the best gear you can find.
I Thank you.
Hey, Bilal. I saw a note about some kind of poisonous oil. What's the deal with it?
Yeah, man. Shit works like a charm.
So, can you make me a batch?
Well, yeah, but I'm out of wolfsbane. So you'd have to go get me some. And it probably only grows in a clearing somewhere on the other side of the world. With a couple of demolishers and some toads camped out around it. You know what? Fuck it. You're cool. And I have shit to do. So, I'll just give you the recipe. Sound good?
And Bilal, that situation in town, they weren't demons. They were screamers.
The screamers?
Very, very, very unlucky infected children.
Oh, that's what you call them in Harran. We've seen them before. People here can't really figure out how they feel about them.
But you know they're not human anymore, right?
Hey, it's a pretty big leap from knowing something to accepting it. Can you imagine somebody like Jazeer taking out his knife and killing a kid? Even if it's a zombie. No rest for the wicked, huh? Seriously, though, you're a fucking lifesaver. Thanks.
Don't disturb me. No, I'm praying. Been trying all day to get it right. Shit!
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to bother you.
It's not okay. My brother, that idiot, he didn't go to the ceremony. Overslept in the hay. I didn't know. Woke up all alone, and they got him. Fucking infected. He never took tradition seriously enough. All right, no one did. Old folk's tale. But the mother showed us that traditions to be respected. And now my brother's gone. Now I have to take care of his soul, make sure it leaves with the wind and in the sun.
I'm sorry about your brother.
Yes, well, I'm sorrier, and I have another brother who's still alive. So leave me alone. I have to pray for him now.